her off. That's Whack the Bush and Leader Lindy for the early lead. Coming away third was Special Future with the Smoke Commander and Cordios. And as they move into that first turn, ranging up to get the lead, Whack the Bush. Now on the move second as they go over to the quarter. That Special Future racing in third as they enter the stretch the first time. Smoke Commander's out, and also out and going comes Leader Lindy. They go by the quarter mile and 30 and a tick up on the outside. Leader Lindy to challenge Special Future. In third is the Smoke Commander racing on the outside. Fourth to the half mile goes Dom's Brett racing in fifth position now. That's Whack the Bush. Cordios is sixth with Bright Path. Seventh, Necktie eighth. The trailing horse to the half mile is Shalimar. Into the half mile, the leader by two is Leader Lindy on the outside, moving up to be second. After a half mile comes Dom's Brett racing in third position along the rail. That Special Future, Cordios, comes on fourth, racing in fifth to the three quarters. Smoke Commander, Bright Path moves up sixth. They go to the three quarters. Leader Lindy shows the way a length and a half on the outside, racing in second comes Dom's Brett. They swing round the turn with a short lead as they turn for home. Leader Lindy driving from second as they enter the stretch is Special Future with Cordios and Bright Path in the lane. On the front end taking that lead now is Bright Future. Smoke Commander moves up second along the rail third. Leader Lindy, that Smoke Commander on the outside getting up. Three, Smoke Commander is the unofficial winner. Four, Special Future was second. One.